Welcome back to beloved Sri Lanka. Are you staying in Negambo? Then the old Dutch fort is actually a quick stop if you are already staying in Negambo. There's a tunnel and an old tower on the top of a small grassy hill. Interested of the history of the country, pay a visit to this place as it is in walking distance within the city. A visit to this fort will reminiscence the memories of how the city was during the Dutch era. Initially a Portuguese creation, it was rebuilt by the Dutch after they seized it. The structure of the fort resembles the Sri Lankans' colonial days when they were under the rule of the Dutch. This old Dutch fort is close to the seafront and still has the colonial gate of the 17th century.
Refers to those historical monuments that serve as a compass for the commercial navigations that existed between Sri Lanka and the other countries. And this was used to protect the cities from the attacks to the enemies during the Portuguese colonization and later the Dutch.
There is little to see in this old structure as it is presently a prison. Since it is located near the fish market, you may as well saunter over for a short look, although it now lies in ruins.
It is worth to getting to know the history of this old Dutch fort and take some photos of it.
Watching this episode, and don't forget to check our vlog, the Negambo Fish Market.